Hello, welcome back. Part 4, me versus Dean, Thornhurst Park Golf Course. We're on hole 16. Battery is fastly running out though, so we might have to switch to his mobile phones in a bit. But yeah, this hole, not that hole, this hole is a bit mad. It's like a 90 degree dog leg right. It's quite short in length, 280, but we're going to go for it anyway. So the green's somewhere over in that direction. I think we're going to both try and cut the corner. If you haven't watched part 1, 2 and 3 yet, make sure you go do so. I find it riveting and compelling, don't you? We hit some good shots. Some. Be kind with us though, this is his first game back. Your first game for like what? 9 months?
Something like that.
Yeah. Right, that's gone like that way. As mad as it seems, that might be the line.
Maybe.
Who knows?
Semi-top that, you know. Semi-top, nice fade, about 180, straight to middle of the fairway, wee!
One club, nice one.
Again, I've done that right thing, whatever that is. That's horrendous, that, isn't it?
Might have to have a minute's silence for my ball.
Yeah, we've got a bit of a situation. Don't worry, I'll be putting the music on. I think that's definitely me. I've just missed a green from 82 yards. Thank you. Round of applause in the comments. There it is. Look at that light. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a sad scene. We're all very sorry for him. My apologies, ladies and gents. I thought he ragged in this hole, but he's carried on. He wants me to film him. Oh, what a great reason to do so. What a putt. That was lovely.
17th now. Long par 4. Fat ball in there. 432. All I want to do is get
a carry off the tree.
All I want.
Nice shot.
It might be too far right, you know. Not sure.
32. All I want to do is in a fade off the tee.
Nice one. 16 holes of that I've had. That's a really nice shot again. In that direction over there. The new and improved shot tracer. It went that way. We've had another incident. He's over-egged himself and he's had to walk about 40 yards back. You've got about 210, mate, to a green that we can't really see. I told you it was a long one, this one. A lovely strike again. New shot tracer in action. It's gone that way.
That might be all right, that.
Awkward little life for an awkward little man.
Let's hope the audio is terrible on that.
Yeah, I think it probably will be. I put some 50 cent up at top.
In the club.
Yeah, nice shot. Oi, oi. Oh, I like it. Limbra.
Right, 18th hole, I have 100% not just pinned off at White Smith into three, so this is my first shot. 391, par 4, big dog leg left. And this is legit my first shot off of this tree.
Let's finish with a nice one.
Are we trying to draw it?
Yeah. Feel your pain, brother. Feel your pain. What are you thinking? Talk me through your thought process.
4 iron.
Cool.
Not that long irons, but...
But we're hitting one anyway. Sounds good. Sounds confidence inspiring. Is that the right word? Come on, think about that nice little four pack we're going to get on my own. That way.
You got what you want to say?
148, and basically this shot has gone in the hole. Before I even hit it.
No, about how you got here.
Oh, he's got proper epoxy. It's like clipped some trees in 10 minutes ago.
Thanks for that. As long as you acknowledge it.
Not like me, though, because I'm the unluckiest golfer at will.
Missed the green by 40. Shot. About that. Oh.
Swear to God, that's first pot of all day.
Anyways, thanks ever so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this first golf vlog back post quarantine. Do the usuals, like, share, subscribe. I'll see you in a video pretty soon. Well, very soon actually. Laters. You got anything to say to the people?
Like, share and subscribe.
I've already said that though.
Yeah, but you told me to say it. No.